Alright, this one's called... This one's called Winston's Lost Watch, and it's actually made by someone I know here on Twitch. Lady Wise. Some of you probably know her as well. So we're gonna play her TRLE. Alright. Let's begin.
Winston, what's wrong?
I've lost my pocket watch. Can you have a look for it, please?
Wait, is that DJ Fool's voice?
You've lost your watch again? This is why we don't let you out of the freezer too often. Of course I can help you find your watch. They don't call me a Tomb Raider for nothing.
Also, those careless builders have knocked out the mansion power, and
that's
somehow
you, isn't it?
We have to restore it.
I knew that was you. Let's look and see. What does DJ Fool look like? Hey, wait, where'd he go? DJ Winston is magic. He just disappeared. I wanted to get a close-up shot. Sound like the Skidoo theme. Ooh, I like the music. Awesome music. So DJ Winston, we gotta find DJ Winston's watch is missing. I really don't want to mess with the music, because I like the music. I feel like I've heard that chirping from somewhere before. This is a cool song. I like this song. I gotta find this on YouTube. I was like, yep, I get it. The bookcase moved. danger training area. Ooh, I like the save journals. Nice. Oh. Well. That's all right. I was just testing out the spikes to make sure they worked. Oh. Okay. It's a bit more tricky than I thought. Yes, they passed inspection. I think the middle one, there's no spikes. Go, go, go. Oh, man. Okay, I think I gotta jump for it. No, what are you doing? Get off that one. No! Yoy. All right. Let's back it up. Go. Good. There we go. Oh, no. Let's save while we're here. Okay. Tricky. Ah, ha ha ha. What have we here? Oh, was I supposed to jump for that? Crap. Where does that put me? Oh. Oh, okay. Interesting. This song vaguely kind of sounds like a song from Morrowind. It's not, but it sounds close. Oh, no. I have to be really particular with this. I'm gonna save again, actually. Okay, this one's actually not that bad. Oh! What? Maybe it is that bad. There we go. We got it. What did that do?
Thank you.
Bacon, Laura. This music is really good. I gotta ask YZ what song this is. Is that not where I'm supposed to go? Aw, back here again? Aw, crap. Mistakes were made. I saved it. I shaved it. Is this Laura's home? I believe so, yeah. It's a TRLE of Laura's home. TRLE be my Lady Wise on Twitch, and DJ Fool provides the Winston voice over. This is my second one today. I'll do one more. Maybe another one after that. Coke wants me to do this one called The Swamp, but we'll see. We'll see how I feel. Huh. I feel like I'm supposed to go over there, but... Well, snap. I guess I don't go up that wall, maybe. Or wait, maybe I can jump from boxes to boxes. And then jump and make that jump, maybe? That looks jumpable. There we go. Yep. This game sounds like it'd be something from like Dragon Age. Oh no. I clicked out of the window. Okay, there we go. think I'm good enough to do to pull this off. The middle pillar slope. Squidshire, what's up? Oh my god, that's not... Oh, okay. Well, that's kind of, sort of... Use the middle pillar slope. Yeah, I think I'm doing this right. I don't know. It's going good. This is my second one. I already beat one earlier. This is a TRLE made by Lady Wise on Twitch. Let's do that again. Run and grab the middle pillar, shimmy left. Pull up and jump to the slope to the left of it. I need to digest what you're trying to tell me here. Okay, that was not even close. Run and jump to it. So run and jump to this one. Like this. And then let it slide me down and then jump left onto that one, perhaps. Like this. And then this, and there we go. Okay. We did it. This is where my goal is to go. Oh, there's a duct here. Oh, could I have... No, I could. It wouldn't let me climb over there. I think the rope's just there for... Oh. Okay, there we go. Okay. There's an invisible wall there. Oh, let me go in there. You're a fan of this vent. Maybe you'll get stuck in it. Damn! Oop, don't go too far now. Oh, there's a switch. What did that do? Saved in a while, so let's go ahead and save. Wasn't there before, was it? Okay. Swan dive. Oopsie poopsies. Till I get fish. Ooh, I can swim in the fish tanks. That's cool. Swimming with the fishies. Water's running out. Right. Or my air's running out, I should say. Okay. I bet his watch is in the freezer. I have to do all this just to unlock the freezer. Oh, I'm not supposed to do that yet, I guess. Oh crap.
Thank you.
Portal guide.
Wow, that's incredible.
It is, isn't it? Okay, what did that do? There's buttons and switches everywhere in this place. What does outside the front door look like? I'll try it here in a second. It's where all the zombies are, waiting to get us from Black Ops 3.
Thank you.
Thank you for the host. Hey, I know that song. Outside. Hello, burb. What's that statue say? Croft. A statue of herself. Oh, there's a lever here. The yellow Jeep. Yeah, she did a good job with this. I really like it. Okay. Let's see. Thank you. did that do? Oh, there's the... I guess I pushed that one. I pull this one too? I don't know. Is this it? Okay. That was kind of tricky. Oh, hi, Laura. Oh, hi, Laura.
Oh, hi, Laura.
Whoa. Zoom in much? Okay. Fuse number two. That took me kind of a little while to figure out what I was supposed to do there.
Thank you.
Even with instructions, that was kind of hard to figure out. You're tearing me apart, Lana. Thank you. does this play? Hey, I know this song. That open. Oh, fancy. What did I pick up? It was like a Cupid statue. There's three of them. There's a lot of collectibles in this one. There's fuses, statues, keys, buttons everywhere. Winston's lost watch. Oh shit. The music change. Here's Laura toasting on the fire. The one. Okay. I'm supposed to push this. Oh, is it? Was I right? Was it this? It was this, okay. Thank you. Hey, it's the Ankh. Oh, it's timed. Did I click it? Oh, I did. How do I run again? Did I make it? I made it! Oh my god. Wow. That was crazy. I should not have made that. Closed, didn't it? That's okay. You have to click that button in it. I don't even know what door this is. Is it that door? That's not the door. Is it that door? No. Wait, what's on the TV? I think it's that door that I just walked by. Yeah, that's what it seems like. Tight, isn't it? Alrighty, screw. that up. Yes! Okay, man. That's tight, though. Damn. Okay. I don't mind it as much because this one's... I don't mind it as much because this one's been actually pretty fun. The music and the atmosphere have been really, really nice. This is actually probably one of the better ones I've played so far. You walked right on top of my keyboard. Don't do that. Crowbar. The stream and everything's still going good, right? This cat just walked, like, literally stepped on my keyboard. So I just want to make sure it didn't mess anything up. go back to the main hall. Ooh, ouch. Wonder if this door's still timed if I leave. Or since I've been in here, is it open permanently? I guess it's open permanently now. Yay, it's time to go to Lada's room. Soundtrack. Ah, of course. Venison. What's this do? Oh, this is probably timed too, isn't it? Let's go in the bathroom. Holy schmoly, look how fancy this bathroom is. Damn, son. Oh, she's got music in her bathroom. What's this music? You know what's probably in her bathroom? The song for a bathroom? The snowmobile theme. What's the best Tomb Raider song to listen to when you're taking a poo? The snowmobile theme. We'll let this one run out and then I'll see what it is. What's her bathroom song? Wow. The intense song while she's in her bathroom. Sweet home, sucker. Jesus, that pistol was freaking huge. It rivaled the size of the weapons in Metal Gear. So that's the song she listens to while taking a poo in a wee. Poo in a wee shop. Room. I'll check it out. We'll try that one too. Oh. Is that supposed to come down? Oh, is that the Scion? The Scion? The Scion? The Scion? The Scion? The Scion? The Scion, the Scion, the Scion, the Scion. Scion, 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 Cheyenne, Wyoming. Another thing in the fireplace. So we got the Ankh, we got the Scion. I'm just gonna call it the Scion from now on, just to trigger Coke. Oh, and look what we have here. I know what that is. That's the dagger of Baba Booey. Baba blew it out your ass. This has been really fun. I like this one. Alright. To the door on the other side. Coke's gonna be gone in a minute. I think I haven't been in here yet. Have I? No. Let's try the curtains again. Nope. Only the first time. Hey look, candles are lit. We can get the objective for the ghost blowing out the candle, at least. Alright. Wait, is this really a thing? Oh, wow. I would have never figured that out. That's pretty clever, actually. That's pretty clever. Ah. All right, go back. At least the attic door stayed open. That's nice. Shoot all the things, make it blings. Ooh. Nice, got some Ric Flairs. Okay. Ooh, we're going into the freezer finally. Yes.
Don't mind if I do. Jack, rip this door.
Let's see the kitchen. Oh, well, since I'm down here, let's try the... Yep, there's that lever next to her statue. Yeah, that might be towards the end. Yeah, it looks like the maze is the end of it. All right, water soundtrack. What's this song? I'm not familiar with this song. Tomb Raider Legend. Freezer. Maybe DJ Winston will come back. There's his watch. I called it earlier. I said his watch is probably in the freezer. Winston's room. This is Winston's room. Mm-hmm.
I found your watch. Try not to lose it again.
Hey! 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 I can't move!
Here. I found your watch. Try not to lose it again.
Get back. You can actually target him with the pistols. I don't want to shoot him. Fine. Where are we going? Take me to wherever you're going. Where are we going? Push me wherever you're... Where are we going? Where do you want to go? Where is it we're going? Where are you taking me? I think I've done all this. Oh. Okay. Shovelhead. Hey, there's a song. It's not right. No, it's not quite right. Head back to the start and try again. I don't know if I can do this. It's timed too, so. I think you have to complete it before the time runs out. Before the music runs out. I grabbed it earlier, fine. Maybe I can't grab it from the middle? I don't know. Yeah, that's it. Doesn't give you much leeway there, does it? I didn't die there. Wow. I don't know if I can beat this. I don't think I'm good enough. Wow. It's crazy. I feel like you need to jump from one and then quickly jump to two, rather than grab the ledge. Like that! And then how the frick are you supposed to do the other thing then? No, this is for a secret. This isn't to complete the TRLE. I'm glad for that. Ah. How am I supposed to do this? Man. Hey, quit hurting me. Wow. What? Meh. I'm like legitimately trying to go for it, but I don't know if I'm good enough to do this. God, come on. I have no idea. All I know is that you collect something by doing it. This is pretty tough. I'm not TRLE enough for the TRLE club on this one. Maybe I can just make a running jump for it? I don't percent of it, this is her just slipping off the side. It's so annoying. Come on, that's not what I wanted you to do. Stop it. I may just skip on this. I don't think I can do this. It's too hard. I don't know how the how the fuck you're supposed to do this. I guess run, jump. I don't know. Where does this say that? Maybe run, jump, and then jump, grab. I don't know, though. This just seems... I don't think the timing is there for it. Oh my god, would you just stop slipping off the side? Ugh. Just stay on the fucking platform, woman. Fucking hell, what the hell? I'm starting to think... it's my controller or the game itself. I'm not trying to make her fall off. I don't get why... Man, I don't know. It's weird. The problem is you don't have enough time. Like, before you do anything, the spikes are back up. Doesn't give you much time at all. And then I'm dead, for some reason. Like, half the time I'm dead and half the time I'm not on the corner. It's weird. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop it! It's like that corner she'll die, but any other corner on the block, it's fine. The hitbox is really goofy on this. Okay, that corner too. I could do it on the other one, that's strange. I don't know. I might just skip this. Thank God this isn't to progress. This is really hard. Yeah, well, you saw there just now, like, I don't have enough distance to do it. That's the problem. Stop going backwards! Maybe it's my controller. I just bought this controller. It's brand new. Fuck. I'm getting really annoyed, so I'm gonna try it like a few more times and I'm done. I gave it the college effort. It's just not happening. I just, like, this TRLE was so peaceful and fun, and I get that it's a secret. It's supposed to be challenging, but holy shit. This doesn't even feel like the same game. A side jump from here? I feel like you're onto something with that. But man, if the spikes were just not as... Stop going backwards, please, woman. Can you just stay in place for me, please? Why are you doing these movements? I'm not asking you to do it. Stop! What are you doing? It's gotta be my controller. I don't get it. Of course, the camera's not helping at all. Can't see where I'm jumping to. This whole thing is just really gross. Why are you going backwards again? I didn't tell you to go backwards. Fuck. Yeah, I'm done with this. I'm not going for this. I'm just getting aggravated. The whole TRLE has been really fun, but that part just... That's just... Bleh. Pretty gross. Glitch to the secret? I don't think so. I mean, if they have safety precautions from being able to just grab the ledge, I'm sure they thought of being able to glitch. I don't even know where it's at. Music's over anyway. Yep, and it closes the thing. Yeah, they made sure you couldn't do this. I figured as much. Do the crawl. Yeah, it just popped me out. They have safety blocks on it. Whatever, it's not that big deal. Alright, moving on. Spend enough time trying to figure that out. Let's see here. Back to the main hall. You up. Oh, okay. I just can't be bothered anymore. I'm done. Alright. Here we go. Now we're in the front yard. Now for the underwater lover. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Oh, there's actually NPCs here.
No.
This looks like where I'd use it.
No.
Oh. Okay.
Whoa.
All right, we're done here. To the maze.
This is where the Cupids go, I guess.
Hmm.
the other one. It's over there, probably.
Run on a hedge like that? Heck yeah. Life goals. Should be all four, right? Oh, yeah, the garden's open now. The maze garden. Bring. What's that? Secret meteorite. All right. Dwarf statue. Health? Yeah, I don't know. The fact that she's been barefoot this whole time. Probably need bandages for her feet, like Die Hard. Get on there. Okay. Now what? There's a green. Now this dwarf goes on this green one. The lizard thing was from TR3. The meteorite thing. I was gonna ask what that reference was from. I don't remember that. God, stop going backwards, please. She's got a severe problem of going backwards when I don't want her to. It really is annoying. Okay. Now for number three. Okay.
this one's pretty straightforward. Trapdoor has opened. Where could that be? Oh, is that it right there? Oh dear god. Okay. Say, I haven't saved in a while, that would have sucked. That's red. I think I need the green ones. Yeah.
What are you doing?
I need to go back and get some air first, though, or I'm gonna die. Yes. He's tearing my chair up. Alright. The cat was climbing my chair. Yes, it was. Putting all sorts of nice little punctures and holes into my chair. Alright. Oh, this opened. Okay. Oh. Wait, what? What the hell was that? What?
Denied.
I'm so confused right now. What just happened? Shit indeed. Man. Alright, I'm just gonna save right here. Okay, so so the ones with the runes are good.
fuck? Are you sure? Only the green ones? Blue and green? Question mark? No. This is weird. Didn't my first TRLE have the same kind of thing? Damn it. Stop falling in the water. 90% of this TRLE has been her falling off the slipping off the sides. So freaking annoying. Okay. So I'm here now. What now? Back up. Jump. Die. Running jump, standing jump, I guess? I don't know. Nope, too much. So two walks and a... What the f... Okay. Back up one, I guess. Nope. One step forward in a standing jump? I don't know. That bat is glitched out. Okay. Get it? Got it, good. Okay, now I gotta leave. I got double whammied. Nice. Oh, come on. Thank you.
Ugh, okay, thank God. I'm out of that part. Didn't like that part either. Where do I go? We are mazed. It's amazing. Okay, back here again. Right. Alright. Oh, ladder right here. Can I not grab that? Or do I have to jump to it, I guess? Amazing. If it was the person who designed that secret. Ugh, that man, stop going backwards. I'm going to legitimately disable the backwards command on my controller from now on. You don't get to go backwards anymore. Damn it. Mad cats. If only. Alright. Let's just save here. Come on. No. Grab it. What are you doing? Frick's sake. Why is this hard? This should not be this hard. What am I missing here? Oh my god. This is a really annoying diagonal thing right here. I hate this. Really? You're just gonna walk off? I was holding the jump button. Let's go, come on. Quit fucking around. Oh boy. I'm glad you say they're annoying as well. I'm glad it's not just me. Good. Oh my god. It doesn't help it. Anytime she's next to a ledge, oh, I'm just gonna fall off. I'm just gonna fall off for you. That's what you want, right? Yeah, sure. It's like I'm taking two steps back. Why are you not jumping? Let's go. Grab it! Surely I'm not doing something right. I must be on the wrong block or something. Is that where I go? Do I go over there instead? It seems more logical than this garbage. Okay. This looks promising. Okay, maybe that was my bad. Maybe I wasn't supposed to go over there. Okay. That was on me. That was on me. That was my bad. I didn't turn around and look at the other side. Let's see. I guess. So now you're gonna want me to do a backflip off. A backflip roll from ladder to ladder. Boy, you're really pulling out the big guns on this, aren't you? All right. Oh, Okay. Didn't even have to grab it. That's good. Alright. Now what are we doing? Okay, so I came down, grabbed the key, killed the two bats, grabbed the key, and I climbed back out of the same hole. So now I'm in the maze, which is amazing. And now I'm heading... Okay, and then the crypt key goes to the door that's under the family picture in the main hall that was locked previously, so... That was that one. No, this isn't right. Here we go. Okay. Lisa Trevor. That's where the button's located to open the front gate to her house. Imagine how much of a hassle it is just to come and go from her estate. She's got to come all the way down here just to open the front gate every time. She certainly isn't skipping leg day, that's for sure. Yeah, I mean, the name of it is Winston's Lost Watch, I believe. Oh. There we go. We did it. Winston's Lost Watch, but it added more to it. Overall, I thought it was really well done. I didn't like the third secret, and that emblem puzzle was a little annoying at the end. But outside of those two things, I think it was probably the best TRLE I've played so far, so...